this is Garnet, back together. And I'm never going down at the hands of the likes of you, because I'm so much better. And every part of me is saying go get her. The two of us ain't gonna follow your rules. Come at me without any of your fancy tools. Let's go, just me and you. Let's go, just one on two. Go ahead and try and hit me if you're able. Can't you see that my relationship is stable? I can see you hate the way we intermingle, but I think you're just mad cause you're single. And you're not gonna stop what we made together. We are gonna stay like this forever. If you break us apart, we'll just come make you up. And we'll always be twice the gem that you were. I am a again, because I am a feeling, and I will never end, and I won't let you hurt my planet, and I won't let you hurt my friends. Go ahead and try and hit me if you're able. Can't you see that my relationship is stable? I know you think I'm not something you're afraid of, because you think that you see what I'm made of, but I am even more than the two of them. Everything they care about is what I am. I am their fury, I am their patience, I am a conversation.
Everybody ready? One, two, three, four.
What can I do for you? What can I do that no one else can do? What can I do for you? What can I do for you?
Human man, you are so much fun. I hadn't planned on finding you quite this entertaining. I like your band. Woo! And I like your song. I like the way human beings play. I like playing along. Oh, oh, oh.
What can I do for you? What can I do that no one else can do? What can I do for you? What can I do for you?
All right. everything begins with your stance. Remember, you do it for him, and you would do it again. You do it for her, that is to say, you'll do it for him. Keep your stance wide, keep your body lowered. As you're moving forward, balance is the key. Right foot, left foot, now go even faster. And as you're moving backwards, keep your eyes on me.
Keep my stance wide.
Good.
Keep my body lowered.
Right.
As I'm moving forward.
Concentrate. Don't you want him to live?
Right foot, left foot.
Yes, but put your whole body into it. Everything you have, everything you are, you've got to give. On the battlefield, when everything is chaos, and you have nothing but the way you feel, your strategy and a sword, you just think about the life you'll have together after the war. And then you do it for her. That's how you know you can win. You do it for her, that is to say, you'll do it for him. Deep down, you know, you weren't built for fighting, but that doesn't mean you're not prepared to try. What they don't know is your real advantage. When you live for someone, you're prepared to die.
Deep down, I know that I'm just a human.
True,
but I know that I can draw my sword and fight. With my short existence,
good.
I can make a difference.
Yes, excellent.
I can be there for him. I can be his knight. I can do it for him. You do it for her.
Okay, now do that again.
Yes, ma'am.
You do it for her, and now you say,
I'll do it for him.
If I could begin to be half of what you think of me, I could do about